Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, and back on again. Time once more for some more pinball. And I'll go ahead and state the obvious. It's 10:10 p.m., so it's 10 after 10. So, which means I'm basically on like an hour and a half earlier than I want to be. I laid down. Okay, never mind. But yeah, I laid down around 6, like usual, and I think a few minutes later, bang! Woke up at nine, no apparent reason. My body just told me, time to get up. So, which is, again, earlier than I don't want to wake up until like 11 p.m. My body decided, nope, you're getting up at 9. So, I tried laying back down, but my body once again said, nope, not happening. Off your ass, Joe. So, I think I laid down, tried laying back down like half hour. It was like 9:30, so come on, Joe, get up. Come on, up, up, up. So got out here and got the stream going. It's kind of the same thing that happened yesterday. I think yesterday kind of the same thing happened. Laid down around my usual time, 6. A few minutes later, I think it was around 10-ish. This time around, it was 9. So, but I've said it before, I would rather have 3 hours of good solid sleep than like 8 hours of like nothing but tossing and turning, dreaming and nightmaring. So, but luckily FX3 didn't crash, so this is like the second or third day in a row where that's happened. I've also said too that with one instance that I can think of, maybe two, if FX3 does crash, it crashes immediately, like right when in the main menu. Usually when I first fire up a table and just right when I start playing it is when FX3 crashes. Sometimes it crashes sooner than that, like I get in the main menu and pfft, it crashes. So sometimes I don't even get to the damn main menu, like right at the title screen, pfft, it crashes. So yeah, like I said, so otherwise it's gonna be pretty much a rinse and repeat of yesterday. FX3, Pinball Arcade, and considering I'm on way earlier than I want to be, I'm pretty sure I'm probably playing some Zachariah as well. In fact, now that I think about it, with my previous blog posts, I kind of noticed this. Some of these streams, they go really bad. Like FX3, I suck ass. Pinball Arcade, I suck ass. But Zachariah, I actually kick ass. Like that, I think it was like a couple, 2 or 3 days ago where that happened. Like, FX3 went really bad, our Pinball Arcade went really bad, but Zachariah, I'm like, it's like I compensated for the other two. So chances are, I might be playing Zachariah for longer than 30 minutes. So, but I don't. Oh, and I'll go ahead and I just now remember this is something else that I've been wanting to. I keep forgetting to say for the past week. They are back to cutting hours at work again. So I'm surprised, yet not surprised. I'm surprised because a few weeks ago, management sounded pretty bold and assertive about this. Like, okay, right, this will be the last week where we'll be cutting hours from here on after. You'll all be back to your normal schedules, you know, and the peasants rejoice. Yay! You know, that kind of thing. So I thought it was like officially carved in stone and on the books. Like, just, that was it. Nope, apparently not. So apparently we were misled or lied to or whatever. So, yeah, that was a bit of a surprise. On the other hand, I'm not that surprised because they're still doing construction on this intersection over here, and I took a look. I took a quick looky look at that intersection over there. They gutted the whole fucking thing. Like, they didn't just close it off. They didn't just close it off because, you know, so they can, you know, stage all their equipment, park the cars, and all that other stuff. Like, they fucking gutted it. Like, that intersection is gone. Except for the traffic lights, they're still there, but the whole road and all that, that's gone. I mean, they pulled it up like carpet. So they're doing some major shit over there. So I like to think that they'd at least prioritize the intersection, get that all restored and everything before fall and winter come. And as far as I know, I'll probably have... I keep forgetting to check this. In fact, let me go on my notepad real quick and type this down. I don't want to forget this again. Yeah, bright light. Okay. But yeah, as far as I know, this is supposed to be the last year of the highway construction project. I mean, they've made some progress, but it doesn't look like it's gonna be done anytime soon. As far as I know, on paper, this is supposed to be over in only a few months from now, but I mean, unless they really work a miracle and pull a rabbit out of their hat, I don't think it's gonna happen. So, but like I said, I hope they at least get this intersection restored here by winter. Because it's going to be hard on me, because, I mean, up here in Minnesota, the winters are a lot harsher, even though they've gotten less, they're not as harsh as they have been back in the day, but they're still, I mean, you're still going to get snow, especially during the transitional phase between fall and winter, where the temperature is hovering just below and just above freezing. You're going to get a lot of freezing rain and a lot of sleet and all that. You got a lot of ice storms. And I don't want to be having to drive the extra... I really need to measure this, but I'm going to go ahead and say 5 miles. A 5 mile scenic route. Yeah, I really don't want to have to be driving all 5 miles on ice. So that's going to put me in a bad position where I might end up having to call in more. Because I ain't driving in that shit. But yeah, anyway, basically what I'm trying to say is, I'm not surprised they're still doing construction on the intersection. I'm assuming sales are down because nobody wants to take that 5 mile scenic route to get to Walmart when the scenic route that they have to take is already taking them to these two grocery stores that we got over here. So these two stores over here are already on the way. Like I said, it's part of the scenic route that they have to take. So they're just shopping over here instead now because fuck Walmart. You know, they're only going to go to Walmart now if they're going to, like, buy clothes or nuts and bolts and screws or whatever. You know, stuff non-food related. That's the only time they're going to be going to Walmart. So, lack of sales, they're going to start cutting hours. So, again, this don't surprise me. In fact, it's probably going to be ongoing. So, again, I'm really hoping that if construction is supposed to be completed this year, but it looks like they're not going to meet the deadline, I'd like them to at least get the fucking intersection restored. So we're all not having to be jammed in like sardines, having to take this one single scenic route. So... But yeah, like I said, I've been forgetting to say that for the past week. So yeah, I know a couple weeks from now, I'm going to be off on Wednesday. So, I also forgot to say too, just like yesterday, FX3, Arcade, Zachariah, and then switching over to Gems of War at 2 a.m. when the reset happens. And that's gonna be one of those where it's gonna be a while. I have to do an event called Faction Assault. It takes me like, depending on the situation, I'll have to actually go in and look at the event, what's involved and what the restrictions are. Depending on what they are, it averages out to about an hour. So, well, otherwise, quite the mouthful. But let's see. I think these windows are kind of out of order, too.
Aw, shit. Here we go again.
Okay, so I'm still in the green. I forgot to put this fan on the floor. I gotta have it down there because that's where my hands are. Down here grabbing the controller. It helps keep them cool and dry.
Secrets of the Deep.
But yeah, that's what I'm aiming for over there. Those targets on the back of the table. Okay, there's one. There we go, we got it. And I don't get anything. Got it. Oh, damn, 29. Ow. So, that should all but seal it. I should be moving up to the next league here in about 8 hours. Check out the tourneys. Sucked ass on the tourneys. Ah, not at no 82 million, no. Not 150. So, looks like I only get one chance on this one. Not a good way to start.
Are you a knight or merely a squire?
I'm a squire. Yeah. Limp dick. Like to catch the ball. Catch the ball.
The gate is open. Excalibur reveals the way. Fortification strength.
Trying chatting. Fuck. You stop. Make them when they matter. Can't make them when they matter. Yep, out of score boost. And I'm being stupid.
A glorious victory is yours. Mordred, please.
Ah, 27? I don't remember what the top score was. I think it was mine. Beat it. Comeback. Goddamn glitchy mouse. Hang on, I gotta pick something.
Today in
600 innocents lost their lives in Stamford, Steve. All because of Buckley's attempts at super heroics. Can I count on your support in the Superhuman Registration Act?
I'm sorry, Tony, but you're asking me to arrest people who risk their lives for this country every day of the week. Superheroes need to stay above politics. Washington starts telling us who the supervillains are.
My name is Peter Parker, and I've been Spider-Man since I was 15 years old.
Parker's coming out was urged by Iron Man to show support of new federal legislation that forces anyone with superpowers to register with the government.
Nope. Fucked it up. Clock's ticking.
What's right is what's right. If you believe it, you stand up for it.
Need to hit the right ramp. Need to hit the right ramp.
Hurry up.
word that the mighty Avenger Thor, thought dead for the last several months, has resurfaced and killed the Avenger known as Goliath. This is terrible.
We cloned Thor, Steve, but he went too far. It wasn't supposed to be like this.
No, it wasn't. Goliath's death is on you, Tony. It's on you.
Ah, fuck you, Slingshot.
Has chosen to side with Iron Man.
Lamp dick. Need to get... God damn. Yeah, so much for that. Can't do anything when the ball's draining like that. You know what? It really should stop the ball there when it gets to the upper right flipper. Lamp dick. So, yeah. That's fine. Ball went in the all in anyway, and I think this one sucked. I did deadly squat. No, I didn't. No, I took third. I'm a shitty player that can't live without my score boost. No. It's pretty much all about the multi-ball in here and getting the jackpots and super jackpots.
Mightiest hero shot me in
Earth's
space.
Mightiest hero shot
them
me
scream.
Into space. I want to hear them scream.
You remember, Hulk, when you were just a scientist experimenting on gamma radiation.
Where you at, Ball?
Watch out!
Boss! Cell phone is about to shut off. Can we hit something, please? God.
None of you can stop me.
Oh, you gotta make that left shot. Joel, you gotta make that shot.
Anger turns you into the Hulk, Bruce. But you're always a hero in any form.
Surviving gladiators of Sakaar banded together to form the Warbound.
Increased scoring.
Fuck!
Hiveling leader calls himself Mung the Inconceivable. I call him dead soon.
I landed on planet Sakaar, where I was captured.
I am the World Breaker. Hulk is the strongest.
You don't really want this one. Bad mode. Making the orange shots increases the jackpot. Getting into the bumpers collects that jackpot. Okay, that's fine, that's fine, that's fine.
Warbound swore loyalty to one another, helping each other to fight.
You get more points just shooting regular combos than you would in that mode.
We are the Warbound, pledged to follow each other into the blazes of hell.
Fucked it up.
So,
I can only make two flashing orange shots. Those have to be made. You can't do anything else otherwise. So, and you know me, when a shot's lit, I ain't gonna hit it. So, well, got lucky there. Turn off the score boost too soon.
Surviving gladiators of Sakaar banded together to form the Warbound.
My rage remains, as do my Warbound.
Nope, gotta make that shot, Joe. There goes the combo.
Bruce, you stepped your neck out for me from day one. Save me from a gamma bomb.
Watch out!
Don't spill yourself! An arena?
Right kickback activated.
Nope, gotta make that left shot, Joe.
Kickback.
Anger turns you into the Hulk, Bruce. But you're always a hero, in any form.
Hulk is the strongest one there is.
Not a mode you want to be doing.
Well done. Incredible. Fantastic. Awesome. Nice shot. Increased. Kickback activated. Kickback. Nice shot. Incredible. Well done. Awesome. Fantastic.
Double flipper, bitch.
Awesome.
use an intergalactic language. We're all fluent, but some of us speak it natively. Destroyed my city. Now I will destroy theirs. Use the ancient stone ship to get back to Earth. Kar's Red King made me a slave, then a gladiator. I am the Green Scar. This must be what it was like for Hulk on Sakaar. I am the World Breaker. None of you can stop me! The city will fall. You have 24 hours to evacuate.
Out the ball, please!
10 more evacuees on the truck! 5 more evacuees on the truck! 10 more evacuees on the truck! Transport ready. Let's go! 5 more evacuees on the truck. Transport ready. Let's go. Transport ready. Let's go. 10 more evacuees on the truck. 5 more evacuees on the truck. Transport ready. Let's go. 10 more evacuees on
the truck.
Evacuees on the truck. 10 more evacuees on the truck. Five more evacuees on the truck.
Watch out!
Not so much for that. I think I beat the top boat. Yep. 84 million is actually a pretty good score, but it is beatable. Oh, hi, Taku. Okay. Well, it's going good so far. Winning a few tournaments. Phew, wow. Why is that parsed? That kind of has me curious. Yippers. Or at least the ones where I think I could beat them.
There's a patrol approaching. Let's quickly deal with them.
God, that right loop is hard to hit.
tricks, Madam Mask?
Heads up, Black Widow. That Soviet patrol ahead has spotted us. You know how to hotwire this Jeep?
You really need to ask? Cover me. We'll be off in a flash. Come on, Widow. I thought you were better than this.
Pinball's kind of relaxing for him, huh?
Titanium Man seems fairly hostile towards you, Black Widow.
Must be a case of mistaken identity. I've never seen this guy before. Keep on hitting him. He must have a weak spot somewhere.
That seems to be working. He's vulnerable at the back. We have to throw everything we have at this guy if we want to defeat him. For us, we should find another way.
Take this, trespasser! Ugh. Well, that looked painful. No permanent damage, I hope. Great, we found you. We sure need all the help we can get.
Oh. Yeah, that's a fucking shot eater over there.
What are you two doing here?
No matter. You won't be here much longer.
She looks angry.
Watch out!
Hydra training just isn't as good as it used to be, huh, Madam Mask?
Ball 2 locked.
Yeah, I'll look at that here in just a second.
Titanium Man looks like he's up for a fight. I'm only happy to oblige.
Hey, finally made that.
Hydra training just isn't as good as it used to be, huh, Madam Mask?
I barely didn't register. I think I actually tried starting it up on this computer here, but it was pretty much a slideshow. Plus, on top of that, you're
I've got this one.
I think you're having to pay for all the tables twice.
Take this, trespasser! Well, that looked painful. No permanent damage, I hope.
Marvel Women of Power, A-Force.
Extra ball unlocked. Shoot the saucer. Locked.
Should be multiple.
I just won't give up. Jackpot. Kickback activated. Good shot, Widow. Titanium Man has had enough of us. Good shot, Widow. I have no idea who you are, but you are clearly an imposter. I will show you how we deal with frauds.
Hey, Black Widow. Either I'm seeing double or you've got a doppelganger.
Say the word, Widow. I'll help you out if you're struggling.
No, leave it to me.
Yep, looks like it's gonna be the end of this one.
That's how we deal with breakers around here.
I don't think I did that great. Okay. Wish it would give me a ranking. I've been out of sleep for a while. I was watching this. Oh, damn, you watch that stuff too, huh? Yeah, I can't remember the name of it. It's like a like SMK or something like that. Like they had a tournament recently. Oh yeah, sumo wrestling is actually one of my favorite sports to watch. But it's also one of those where they kind of like horse racing. They have to cut out a lot of the fat, like a lot of the downtime. Duh. No, I actually sucked ass. I'm number one in this tournament. But yeah, this is the kind of tournament I like to see right here, where all the scores are fairly close. Midnight Sumo. They actually have one, huh? Oh, glug glug, buddy. Yeah. Glug glug. Hope you know how to swim. Lost another one. Well, about time. Right by me. Well, so much for that. But yeah, the pinball arcade version of this is way superior. Beat my previous. But yeah, definitely screenshot worthy, so. So let me get this all squared away. That's a sign of things to come.
Protect the technology from falling into the wrong hands. A fire in it. A bullet in it. Jackpot increased. Magna save activated. A crazy ant.
And it goes out anyway.
Focus. And it's over.
Fuck that.
Thank you.
God Eater. Yeah, so much for that.
Well done. Micro combo reached.
Oh, shit, that's right. You don't want to make that right ramp. But I ended up doing it anyway. I need to get the ball in the right flipper, straight up the middle. Not gonna happen. Kickback. Okay, that's some bullshit right there. That's the shit you see on Zachariah Pinball.
You have leveled up. Welcome, Mr. Stark.
It's a bit early, but cheers. Industries is going public.
Nice shot. Amazing.
So, what am I? There it is.
Now. for a good party? You've come to the right place. We need to increase the tower's security level.
American, your torture has only just begun.
No idea what I'm supposed to be doing.
There it goes.
No idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Fuck that. About the same as last time. Can't do this one.
The names.
Be a challenge mode for this one. Besides, I've already done this once already. Yeah, tournament. I try not to play the same table twice.
Thank you.
case I didn't say already, the big goal is just keep hitting the lamp. Register. Yeah, you gotta love when multi-ball ends as quickly as it begins. Make them when they matter. Oh, didn't register. Nope. Oh, damn. Like, having nightmares, huh? Can't see the ball. Oh yeah, I've definitely done better on this table. Oh, dreams, yeah. Yeah, it was just the first word that came to mind at the time.
The caravan's journey has begun. Skill shot. The caravan's journey has begun. The caravan arrived to a small town.
God damn.
Saved.
Wow.
The compass leads you to the next town.
Yeah, waste of time that was.
The lamp is fully charged with magic.
Well, good thing this is a 5-minute mode. Jesus Christ. It's like Zachariah all over again. Fuck. Keyboard came up. Cell phone was about to shut off on me.
Nice shot.
Give me some water. I can't hold on much longer.
The caravan arrived to a small town. Marvelous. Oh, lot. Effendi, try your luck. Yes,
You have won! Come back tomorrow!
Lampdick. Fuck.
The cave is open.
Little flashy yellow target took that. No. Yeah, you don't want the ball going in that spinner. Fuck this.
Starkey awakens. I fear the final prophecy is at hand.
Still silent? Hail the old Volga!
As their fear strengthens, so too does my power. And terrify every single living thing.
Fuck.
Starkey awakens. I feel the final prophecy is at hand.
Hail the serpent! Hail the old father!
As their fear strengthens, so too does my power. Punish and terrify every single living thing.
Time to stand down! Seems like you could use some help.
Not bad. We should work together.
Never!
Can't say that your father never gave you anything for.
I love it.
No! Man down! Man down!
The Serpent's only strategy is slaughter. And slaughter he shall. Again and again.
Trying to catch the ball. Catch the ball. No idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, I beat my previous. Although, at only 9 million, that's still not that impressive of a feat. Oh, hey, boredom.
What's up,
Bartom?
With this technology, we can end conflicts before they even start.
Jackpot increased.
I need it elsewhere. Watch your back.
Jackpot increased.
Looking good.
An extra ball is available in the tower.
That's it. Get out of here. I don't need you meddling in the work.
Extra ball collected.
Thor's might is on your side. The God of Thunder favors you.
Okay, I have to. I'll look at that here in a second.
Will soon depart. You are on your own.
Nothing lasts forever.
We're not done yet.
Suit up. We have work to do. Pull yourself together. We can't afford mistakes like this.
Yeah, greatest of all time.
I'm needed elsewhere. Watch your back.
Cover. Let Thor deal with them.
Remind me not to anger him again.
I'm glad he's on our side.
They're advancing from the left. Watch your back. On your right. Don't let them too close. You're right. Don't let them too close.
Even the mighty Thor can't keep this up forever.
Soothe your anger, son of Odin. They are gone.
Yeah, he was here yesterday.
Increased.
It's white women this time.
We can't let him get away.
The whole world will scream for mercy. Your efforts are in vain. You can't stop me.
Thor's might is on your side.
It's all yours, Bart. Don't wait for me.
Nothing lasts forever.
Suit up. We have work to do.
Thor will soon depart. You are on your own.
Skill shot.
I'm needed elsewhere. Watch your back. Help Natasha. I'll distract Ultron.
No idea what to do here.
His access to the net for the sake of all mankind.
You can't contain me.
Can I hit something, please?
I've destroyed you once. I can do it again.
It is done. The connection is severed. I stand ready. Might is on your side. I need it elsewhere. Watch your back.
Not so much for that.
Not this time. Careful.
Step out of it, Bruce. You're better than this.
Thor will soon depart. You are on your own.
Not so much for that.
Everything will be all right.
There are innocents trapped in the city. We need to help them.
Don't give up. Keep looking.
I saw a group hiding there, Cap.
Whoa! What just flew out of there?
Get them to safety. I'll find the rest.
Don't give up. Keep looking.
Your trust in people is your greatest weakness.
That's some Zachariah bullshit there.
Let's rock.
Pull yourself together. We can't afford mistakes like this.
Taking off.
I'm needed elsewhere. Watch your back.
We can't let him get away.
The whole world will scream. Your efforts are in vain. You can't stop me. You are only remnants of the old ways.
Oh, I'd like to think that I beat my previous score. Dude, I did.
Congratulations.
I had to have a screenshot of that sucker. already played this one. No. Wish there was a way to skip this. Especially when you're gonna get absolutely nothing. Oh, Palace Letter. Oh, and gonna be my last table here. Yeah, that was intentional. Just trying to skip the end of ball fanfare. The whole end of ball fanfare, that oftentimes takes longer than the ball itself, so. Hey, White. Yeah, Morgan was looking for you. Oh. Low Harry, hard to carry. Jackpot's lit. Gotta shoot straight up the middle. Of course, that ain't gonna happen.
No Harry, hot to carry.
Okay, so, yeah, gotta go ahead and call it good on FX3. I'm gonna start switching over to, or here eventually, I'm gonna switch over to Pinball Arcade, but first. Yeah, cause I gotta get on my feet. Could have sworn I had it. Yeah, looks like we're on the tail end of the video here. No! I wouldn't be doing much running. My car's like a 16-year-old driver's ed car, so no. It can go from 0 to 60 in 60. But anyway, I'll be back. gonna have a hard time trying to pit them with all the traffic. Not be the time. Hopefully, it went into the ditch. It was about to go in the ditch. Yeah, it does, doesn't it? Yeah, long time no see, Ap. Yeah, we're just intermission. That was there for good measure. But yeah. Just working part time. Working part time and they're but now they're cutting hours. Yeah. They're doing highway construction back here, and they pretty much gutted out the intersection that everybody takes to get to Walmart. So everybody's having to take this 5-mile scenic route. So because of that, they're all shopping at other grocery stores now. Yeah, we'll just go ahead and call it good there. But yeah, sales are down, like I said, because customers are now shopping elsewhere because they don't want to drive that long-ass theater across to get to Walmart. So because of that, they're cutting hours, including mine. Bright light. Which expansion is that? That's one of the more recent ones, right? I haven't played in years, so. Okay. Yeah, Dondrell is the newest one. Okay, Shadowbringers and Walker. Yeah, I think I stopped playing. I mean, right at the start of Endwalker.
Howdy, partner!
Partner. Alright, well, good seeing you, man. And then, no. Sorry, mine kind of watered. Up afterwards. Double put our bitch kid. Okay, aim for up. Thought I was supposed to aim for Bigfoot Bluff, but apparently not.
Smash!
Thank you.
But yeah, pretty much the big shot on this table just is center field. And it goes out anyway. Uh-oh! Is that? Oh, ball two.
Donuts, the stuff dreams are made of.
Candy, 2000 security system online. 45 minutes until area shutdown.
That sparkled. Let's wheel and deal. We're working against the clock here. Want a little helper? We've still got a little time.
Gotta hit that ramp. My all-time favorite tables right here. Not when it does that.
Okay.
There we go. Right now, not so good. Just going through tables like water. Got it. And I believe we are now at the end game. So, hitting all the lights should give me an extra ball. For those who don't know, on this table here, if the drain looks inevitable, you want the ball to drain down the middle and not on the sides. The sides are 2 and 4, 7 and 9, same thing over here, which you can easily get up here. So once again, if the ball has to drain, you want it to drain down here, because 1, 3, 5, 6, 8, 10. You get those on these side rollovers, which are actually fairly hard to get. So. I have some shitty luck right now. Oh, and also, for those that don't know about this table, controller's fucking up. Just every time you unlight the lights, it advances the value up one. And you want to do this like 5 or so times till all these are up at special. Then, every time you unlight them, you get an extra ball. You can get one extra ball per ball, and you can get up to 15 extra balls per game. So when I said earlier that I'm now in the end game, this is what I'm talking about right now. Or this is what I'm talking about. So the goal being just get a row, get that extra ball, and then just basically try to keep the ball away from down here, like keep it up in the bumpers as much as you can. Easier said than done, of course. It up. What I just did there a few moments ago? That's the ideal shot, right there, perfect. I've come close. But I guess after this ball, frustrating as hell too, but this was also like probably back in the 90s where I didn't my knowledge of ball control and stuff like that was next to nil. It was just this here. See the ball, hit the ball, like, you know, the concept of letting the ball bounce from one flipper to the other, you know, show it some patience, that kind of thing. I didn't have that. I was a lot younger back then too. A lot more ragey. So yeah, the ball trying. But pretty much. But my knowledge of nudging was basically just shake the fuck out of the table. Hell, I remember one time, I think the table is called Super Q or Golden Q or something like that. But I think the floor that the table was on, was like fairly smooth, so you could easily slide the table over this way, then slide the table over this way, and it wouldn't tilt. Because like I said, the table wasn't on, the floor wasn't carpet or anything like that. You know, nothing that grabbed the legs. Like I said, the floor was like smooth. But yeah, I lasted quite a long time on that table too, because like I said, it didn't tilt. It's kind of hard to explain the tilt bob, because when the whole entire table moves as one unit, that tilt bob hardly moves at all. It's not like most other places that have rugs and stuff, you know, that have some kind of grip shit on the legs. You know, the legs aren't gonna budge, so that bob tilt. Yes, it just getting teased and bullied a lot when I was a kid. Plus, living in a dysfunctional family, I kind of had no options, so I was kind of on my own. We are out of extra balls. And it is okay to tilt on this table. There's no end of ball bonus on here, so. I think I did. In senior high, this was when I moved to Oklahoma. Junior and senior high, I think. No, at the high school I went to, from ninth grade until 12th grade, they were all lumped into one building. I think I got there on my sophomore year. But yeah, from 10th to 12th, I had a best friend. But like I said, this wasn't until I moved down to Oklahoma. I mean, whereas growing up in Minnesota, I was basically lumped in with the rest of the retards. I mean, I was kind of in that between a rock and a hard place. I mean, I wasn't a full-blown or anything like that, but I didn't have the brains of a sane person, if that makes any sense at all. So, again, most of the normies, for lack of a better word, would, you know, they'd, hey, go play with these retards over here, kind of thing. But at the same time, I couldn't stand being around them. I mean, they're fucking retards. But that was in Minnesota. When I moved to Oklahoma, things were a lot different. People were a lot more tolerant. Christianity was a lot stronger down there. It's part of the Bible Belt. So, I mean, one of the things Christianity preaches is tolerance. Whereas in Minnesota, they tend to be more passive about their religion. Oh, I mean, my parents were definitely like that. Oh, we believe in God and His Son, Jesus Christ. But if you hear Him in everyday life, God damn it! Jesus Christ! You know, that kind of thing. So. And, my best friend, he was into Pink Floyd. At the time, I was into Led Zeppelin and Jimi Hendrix. It's all I really cared to listen to. It's all they really had at, like, Kmart and stuff. I mean, this is years before the internet, too. Still living with my parents. Up until my senior year in high school, I was living on an allowance, so I had to take what they gave.
You're getting old, Doctor.
I'm older, sweetie.
Let's go, all right? Let's try that again.
I don't have anything to lose.
I've come to help.
No time to waste. Are you coming? All aboard the crazy train.
Come along.
Not one thing, it's another.
Hands up!
I'm the doctor. cat's missing.
Come along.
Hands up!
Very good.
No time to waste.
Extra ball is lit.
Hurry along. We have to catch Missy.
I've come to help.
Oh. No idea how I got that.
Hostiles remain. 11.
I need a few quarters.
Hostiles remaining. 11.
From hell's
was that ball three?
From hell's heart.
Oh wait, that's multi-ball.
I call myself the doctor.
I had him.
To hell or to heaven. Cyberman in the side pocket.
Hi, Dale. Ball three.
Order up.
Number one.
Would you please give to me a hot dog and a root beer?
Double pepper, bitch. Game's lagging. Should be multi-ball.
Come on, man. You are too slow. Now, here comes the rush. Andale, andale. Get that out. Baby.
So much for that. Yeah, that don't happen often.
Hey, get that out.
Usually I'd be lucky just to get off. No. Usually I'd be lucky to get on the ramp just once. My extra ball. Yeah, it was ball three anyway. Either El Dorado or, yeah, El Dorado. Got it. Screw that up. Oh, was not paying attention. Worse a habit. Yeah, this is one of those tables where you don't want to go full on the plunger. That's two. Those runs. Kills runs. Me hitting that bumper on the left. Nope. Got it. Y'all hit it? Nope. There it is. Yeah, screw that up. I don't think I beat my previous. Doesn't feel like I did. Yeah. Wait. Oh, wow, I took third. Okay. Oh, I beat my previous high score, it seems, so can't complain too much.
Do not fear me.
This table is definitely going to require some explanation, but I'm not going to do that until I can actually last a while on the table without fucking things up. A lot of moving parts in this one. So yeah, I have done good on this table.
Welcome to my home.
The secret passage. And the skill shot here, I don't give a shit about it. Jump. Okay, so I gotta stay away from the left ramp. Okay, so it seems I'm doing okay at the moment, but the goal is to get all three multi-balls going at the same time. So, like I said, never mind, I gotta... Game bug. There are no multi-balls going, but now the game just gave me two of them. So So, first chance I get. Hey, you don't want that. Chop. Yeah, I ain't gonna matter. So, looks like we're back to this. Said I got a so again the goal get all three multi-balls going, but there's a certain way you gotta do that though. You get the left ramp a bunch of times, you'll start lighting locks, but you don't want to get all those locks at once though. You gotta hit the right ramp a bunch of times as well. And you get your light locks over here as well. Basically, you want to develop, you want to get the locks evenly. And then eventually you get the ramp enough times, missed multi-ball will be lit. But you want to get this last. You want to wait till the other two multi-balls are going that way so you have a whole bunch of balls on the table. Because for missed multi-ball, a ball on a magnet's going to appear and it's going to go from right to left. You gotta knock that ball off the magnet, which requires an accurate shot, something I'm not capable of. So that's why you want to have the other two multi-balls going, so you have a better chance with all these balls floating around.
It is a beast, a monster.
So like I said, there's actually more to this table, but with the way I'm playing at the moment, it ain't worth explaining. Oh, trying to catch the ball. There we go. Many strange things already. Oh shit, that's multi-ball. Whoops. Whoops. So, gotta make a mad beeline for the left ramp. Hopefully I can get that multi-ball going over there. Lip dick. Lip dick. Okay, I got two going. Gotta get in that left ramp. Did I get all three? I got all three of them. Oh. Got it. I fucking got it. So much for that. Fun while it lasted. Oh, I forgot to mention. There is a game bug on here, and it looks like I'm on the receiving end of it right now. There's only one ball in play, but the game still thinks there's still three multi-balls going at once. So with this, what I got going right now, probably want to put an asterisk on that. Left hip is starting to hurt. You don't want to do the video mode on this. The only upside to it is if you can do two waves, you get an extra bar. Yeah. Come at me, bro. So the right ramp blocks are lit, but it ain't gonna matter. Not so much for that. Lamp dick. Alright, mist is lit. If you can see that yellow arrow, but again, you wanna have the two other multi-balls going at the same time. Bucked it up. So bye ball. Oh, got it. For that. So, I think the right ramp locks are lit.
My revenge has just begun.
Start doing the locks, but again, you want to do these evenly. Oh shit, all three of them. So it's gonna be a beeline to the right ramp. I gotta start getting the locks over there. Right by me. Yeah, there goes one. Alright, two multi-balls going. Start aiming for the right ramp, or left ramp, I mean. Went right by me. And again, it looks like we still got the table bug. Fucked it up.
You are but mortal after all.
Love is stronger than death.
Die. Lamp, dick. You skipped the shit. Stop. I can't nudge. Again, I didn't even break the top five high scores.
Guys, ready?
Oh, God. From one extreme to the other. One of the worst ever tables right here. Trying to aim for the ramp at the back left of the table, right around there. Oh, it didn't register. No, it ain't registering. It's supposed to lock the ball.
You guys ready?
All set.
Okay. Oh, missed it. Oh, there goes one.
Are you ready to order?
Pants, I win.
Should have been extra ball. Double flipper, bitch.
You can't win.
No, I can't. Try to get the ball in the left flipper. Come on, get in there. That's how it usually goes on this table. Catch the ball. God. Oh, there goes one. Yes, you can. With me shooting shittily like that, you sure can.
Thank you.
tell you what. I'm gonna go ahead and switch over to Zachariah. Before I throw my fucking controller across the room. It's gonna take a while to load up.
Zancor.
Oh, also for the catch the ball. For at least the early part of the session here, the game's gonna freeze up from time to time. Like that. On the upside, though, you can milkshake the fuck out of these tables. I think I have tilt turned off on here, but technically, I have the tilt sensitivity set really low. But apparently, the game's shooting up like I don't have it at all. Oh wait, this has a game time bonus. Amazingly, I got 11% on that. Okay.
Mystic Star. Pinball Champ, 82.
Trying to get that last drop target on the left. Stinky bullshit there. Controller?
You have 20 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Well done. You have 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
No, I don't. No, the ball drains immediately down the middle. I'm gonna try something real quick. Find it. Figuring there might be a bunch of crud inside the jacks. Oh, 10%.
Space Shuttle Retro.
And also, this game does have a habit of eating your inputs.
Clown. Postal Redux Retro.
Even though it's not really a retro table.
Locomotion.
So, what exactly is supposed to happen when... Yeah, it's like it's not doing anything. I kind of fell asleep at the wheel there. I guess, that did it. No, wait, I got a game time bonus. Can I get control of the ball, please?
Postal 2 Deluxe.
Deluxe. Yeah, this one sucks.
Have a nice day.
Lamb dick.
Surviving family members. Have a nice day. Score some cash. Excellent. Go see Vince. Dust. Have a nice day. Oh yeah, gotta get that petition signed. Good thing I'm a people person. Are you gonna sign this, or will it be your surviving family members? Just sign the stupid petition. I've got stuff to do.
Still gotta find that left ramp. Ah!
What the hell are you doing? Go finish those damn arrows.
I forgot what the ball was.
Would you please sign my petition? To the top floor. It's been a while since I confessed. Hope I can remember. Yes. Stupid robbery book. Bitch can't even.
Supersonic.
Thank you.
I try.
Zombie.
The homebrew table. Double flipper, bitch. Cell phone is about to shut off. Fucked it up again. You know, I'm hitting that multi-ball target that would presumably mean that multi-ball would start. Not sure what the deal is with that.
Strike.
Lower back's bugging me.
Universe Deluxe.
Fuck. And it's gonna be a Gems of War here fairly soon, too.
No fear, people. Captain Zack is here.
Never fear, Captain Jackoff is here.
Oh, Yeah, a bit of a design flaw there. And that. Too much free play.
Welcome
at the bottom,
back,
too.
Captain Zack.
Oh, there goes one. Much for that. Yeah. Bit of a design flaw there.
Stars Phoenix Remake.
Welcome to Stars Phoenix.
Welcome to Stars Phoenix.
Super Bumpers.
Super Bumpers.
Don't move.
Bumper.
We'll be right back.
start mode is...
Yeah, which is something you don't want to do on this table. Or any other table, for that matter. Limp dick.
Bonus times two.
Nope. No, I'm not gonna hit anything because of all the shots that are lit.
Better luck.
Oh, bullshit. Like, no grace period at all in the ball state. Input. It ain't one of my inputs.
Don't move.
Hey, my input. Fucked it up. Okay, so gonna call it good on the pinball part of the stream, and I'm gonna start transitioning.